everyone and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all had an amazing Diwali. So now it's time to get back. So if you read my caption for today, I'm talking about post-Diwali detox. Now, I don't believe in a detox really. It sounds like a very fancy word. Now, your liver is constantly detoxifying for you. So what we are actually going to do is provide your body with light foods that are easy to digest, and that is going to improve your digestion and help your liver function better. So during this time, we observe a lot of acidity, bloating, constipation because of the heavy eating that we've done during these couple of days. Irregular sleeping habits, not slept on time, we wake up with a puffy face, and we need to get rid of all of this. So first is hydrate yourself. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. I cannot stress enough, but water is a natural, magical potion that I can say to cleanse your body completely. So water, you can have nimbu pani, you can include chhas, coconut water, nariyal pani, or infused water for that matter. So start drinking water. Easiest way to cleanse out your entire system from within. Fruits. Stock up on your fruits. Wherever you are, whichever region you belong to, include your locally grown and seasonally available fruits, because fruits have gone literally out of the window, I believe. We've forgotten to include fruits. So stock up on your fruits. Now, during this time, do not have your rich, thick gravies that you do on normal days. We want to go light so that stomach is actually light and not really burdened. So light gravy is easy to digest, khichdis. Make sure your dinners are early. So bring that back on track. Early dinners, very light, gap of 3 hours before you go to bed. So you're getting back into your routine. If your routine was haywire during this time, you are actually coming back. Avoid having your tea coffees and switch to healthy concoctions like a jeera ajwain concoction, a lemon ginger water, again, very good, soothing to calm your digestion. Herbal teas are excellent. Also keeping in mind the climate and the seasonal changes taking place right now. So a good herbal tea, cinnamon, elaichi, tulsi leaves, garlic pods, you can include, boil it up, and you can include, enjoy your herbal teas during this time. And to de-stress yourself before you go to bed, make sure you have an Epsom salt bath. Epsom salt does wonders. It removes the stress and tension from your body and gives you a nice, peaceful sleep. So Epsom salt bath, you can also add essential oils like lavender essential oil, which is really good in calming the mind. So these are few of the tips that I wanted to give you. If you have not done any exercise during this time, whether it's in the morning or in the evening, start with your exercise routine. It can be something as simple as a walk, but slowly, slowly, we need to start getting into that. I would also like to share one of my favorite teas, that is the turmeric tea. Very, very good to help cleanse your liver. So how I make it is, if you have turmeric root, you can use that. I, however, do not have the root, so I use the turmeric powder. So in 2 cups of water, you add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of pepper powder. Give that a nice boil. Reduce that to half, so you get 1 cup remaining. Take it in your glass, squeeze fresh lime, and add 1/4 teaspoon of cold pressed coconut oil. Coconut oil, as you know, is a medium chain triglyceride, MCT, very good for your liver and very good in cleansing your liver. So have this in the morning and you are going to feel great. Also include probiotics in your diet. Probiotics are your dahi, chhas, raita. You can have it in the form of a raita. Include fermented foods. Khamiri is something that's found in the north, so you can include that as well. because we want to strengthen the good gut bacteria as well. So these are few tips that you can include and detox, help support your liver detox beautifully well. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you have a great week ahead. Thank you. Bye.